It's something that
what was the question?
I don't have a clue. What's art? I don't have a clue.
Pretty pictures.
Abstract is a whole kettle of fish.
A load of shapes and lines and squiggles that that sell for a lot.
Different views by different people on different things.
I just don't get it. Even if it's explained to me, it's just like, well, you know, oh yes, the black square represents, you know, my inner dark soul. It's just like, right.
Just a load of different things put together that don't really make sense.
Abstract art.
I suppose it's an interpretation, an imaginary interpretation of what's going on, you know?
Different.
Interesting to look at, you know, and
try to interpret someone else's feeling into that.
So they could be feeling anything, and for you to understand what they're feeling is, you'd have to be a psychologist to be that, like, so.
But it's cool in that way, like.
People always ask, you know, what is abstract, you know, why are you doing it, you know? And I really did it because I love colours and I can't draw. They're probably the two major influences, but I still take it very seriously. It's very, just as important, you know?
I think this is something that comes up again and again, that art, that anybody can make art, that anybody can do it. There is on one level, yes, that's true. But on the other, it depends from why you're doing it.
If you're actually studying it, you have, I think, put more of yourself into it. You put more time and effort, and you have a better grasp of the skill, technical skill, you know, the ability to paint.
Well, anyone can if they have an idea behind it.
But anybody can create traditional art as well, you know. It's all training. It's the same, like anybody can be a postman, you know. But you either do or you don't.
If you are doing it as fun and as a joke, that's fine. That's what it is. As if you're doing it where you want to make something very expressive and something that you want to hang in your house that makes you feel good, then that becomes art.
People do like to have art because it makes them seem cultural or, you know, open-minded, maybe, if they're buying abstract art. Ooh, you know, there's a lot of that in it, you know, which is funny.
The whole point of making art is that it's a healthy obsession. If it isn't, you're not going to make good work.
I think it's important you don't become too attached to your own work, because sometimes you have to destroy your work to improve it. You have to damage certain parts of your work to experiment.
I know for a fact some people buy art because it would fit the colours in the room, you know. You're getting a new house, you want a nice samphire painting, you know, to match the walls or whatever, you know. Like, I think that's almost better than trying to ascribe meaning to, you know, patches of paint or bits of metal, whatever, you know. It seems a bit ridiculous, really, that people buy art because they think it means something to them, but maybe it does, you know.